Jesse Owuji, a naval reservist and also a K&N Pro Series West driver. So who better to join us on the starting grid on Independence Day weekend? So let's get started with the guy right behind us. Dale Earnhardt Jr. puts the 88 Chevy on the pole.
You know, this is a track that he comes to. You know, he's come to so many years and so many times and, you know, had a lot of success. And today, I think he really showed that his Chevrolet was, you know, the fastest of the day. Because, I mean, he won both qualifying efforts.
What do you make of the two Penske cars? What are their odds? Joey Logano and Greg Keselowski in particular.
Yeah, so, you know, the Penske cars are always, you know, showing a lot of speed, especially when they come here in Daytona, places like that. And, you know, I'm looking forward to them also having a good run. The big thing is staying out of trouble and staying out of the big ones.
And we have to talk about the Daytona 500 champion, Kurt Busch. What do you think that the chances are that the 41 car gets back in victory lane? Because we know he doesn't have that Daytona 500 winning car. That's in the museum right across the way here. So what do you think Kurt's chances are?
So the thing is, he doesn't have the Daytona 500 winning car, but he does have the Daytona 500 winning effort. You know, they still have that same knowledge that they can put towards the car that they have this weekend. And I think when they put it all together and he steps up at the wheel, they might be able to make something happen.
All right, now it's time for our picks. Who are you taking? I think I have an idea, and he might be leaning over our shoulder right now.
All right, so for this weekend's winner of the Coke Zero 400, my pick is Mr. Dale Earnhardt Jr.
All right, Chris Rice told me he was taking Dale Earnhardt Jr. as well. Maybe a smart pick, but I think Kyle Busch is going to find his way into victory lane, get Jokins Racing that first victory of the year. But Jesse, thank you so much for joining us. Thank you guys for watching The Starting Grid, and enjoy the Coke Zero 400.